Hello, my good ATM. Today I would like some money, but not just any money, money that has been used to wipe the shitty asshole of gay porn actors. One of these gay porn actors must be blind, another must be deaf, and another must be a hairy fat midget from Scandinavia. Also, this money must be the sufficient amount for me to go shopping for some sexual novelties. First, I shall go buy a car, but not just any car, a car that is in the shape of a huge penis and is the color purple. Then, I shall purchase some underwear, but not just any underwear, underwear that is elastic, for my constantly growing erection. This erection will grow every time I see a hot male walking down the street. Oh fucking god, I am starting to get a huge boner as we speak, so I must rub it to make myself feel good. Oh yes, 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 oh yes.
Excuse me, sir, but will you please hurry up already?
Shut the fuck up. I'm busy. Oh yes, 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 oh fucking yes. Wow, I have just had an ejaculation and now I must lick my pubic fingers because I do not want to leave the ATM's buttons all creamy. Yummy, my semen is very tasty, almost like my yummy yummy ass excretions and anal solutions. So, where was I? Oh yes! Come on, you sexy sexy ATM, please give me some money so that I might shove it up my ass for safekeeping. After you give me the money, I shall beat the crap out of the man standing right behind me. Nobody messes with Pube Muppet, and due to the fact that he interrupted my auto-stimulation and self-pleasuring, he shall be punished and turned into a crying little sex puppy. After I beat the living daylights out of this individual, I shall give the old man behind him a wedgie and then I will hide in his ass crack. My, oh my, what a disgusting stinky smell I shall encounter in there! I will take a nap for about 2 hours, nestled in the old man's ass crack, and then I will escape from there and proceed to go out my shopping. When I finish my purchases, I will go to the movies and see the Transformers. While I'm at the movies, I will molest all the 13-year-old boys in the audience and come on their popcorn. Because as I've said in another one of my movies, the Pube Muppet's cum tastes great on popcorn. Then I will go home and sit on a dildo while writing my autobiography. Yes, that would be swell!
Please insert your debit or credit card and type in your PIN number.
I am sorry, sir, but I do not have a debit card, nor do I have a PIN number.
What the fuck? What kind of piece of shit customer is this? Fuck off and let me be!
Oh wait, I found the fucking card, as well as my PIN number. I left them up my ass!